to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Miguel. 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 Josie Rizal. Get ready for the next battle.
Sports post game show.
Welcome back. This is Ernie Johnson along with Kenny Gettsmith and Shaquille O'Neal. I've got to catch up with our special
Well, you joined the hell out the blue. You joined quick as hell.
Nah, bro, I ain't joining quick. I gotta go to work soon. I ain't leaving yet, though. I gotta be there by 2. You been playing 2K lately, bro?
I have.
I seen you posted your video from last night.
Yeah.
Why do I have a 92 stamina and an 88 speed, but I can't? This Intimidator actually works. I can't change none of my other badges. All my finishing badges are burned.
You should have been a two-way slasher.
Nah, bro. They can't dribble. And I wanted to be able to shoot and dribble this year.
Then make a shot shooting playmaker. Or a shot king friend.
I can dunk too. I can dunk better than any other guard without they park dunk.
God dang it.
I got floors here in the room.
Okay.
I'm getting that on silver.
Hold on. Oh, wait a minute. Damn it. Okay. Alright, I'm getting a little bit of hang of it. And hopefully I remember a couple of the moves that sent me up into that, what's it called, Savage Stance. Oh, please look. Right, that's like a new system to it. I don't know why they doing that. But, please don't let me have to fight nobody that's out of my fucking league, because, if I got to, that's about to be ridiculous. Especially since Miguel just got all type of lows and highs. Well, not all lows and highs. He got a couple of mids. Like that one. Like that one. Hold on, wait a minute. I can't even make him duck. But oh, god dang it, I forgot the move. I forgot the one move now. God dang. Was it 4-4-1-2? Or was it down? Or was it down 4-2-1? Not 2-1. 1-2. 1+2. I should be saying instead of that. I haven't even played against. Well. Wait, does your data transfer from other characters you play with? Because if they do, that's stupid. That's stupid. At least I got a first Dean. I can actually play against the first Dean for right now. I'm on tech and live streaming. Oh! I wasn't ready for that. Oh, shit. No. Good job. Oh, shit. No. I keep falling for that nigga move like that. Thank you. Oh shit, okay. You starting to piss me off. Wow, that kick had no range. Damn, maybe he could have said bye or something. Let me know he was leaving. But wow, that's ridiculous. This nigga in that rage art crap, man. Alright. Oh my God. Oh my God, that's not what I'm trying to do. Why does she keep coming? Okay, hold on. I need to get into my look. Oh.
I
Oh my god. Oh my god, that nigga nuts. Oh my god! You're pretty good. You're pretty good. I should have just went with the low kick from the beginning. What made me change? What made me change that? Oh my god, this nigga. I'm done. I'm done fighting that dude.
You had a good time, but you didn't show me anything. I'm telling you, I was getting nowhere about fighting his type of guy.
Oh, oh wow, okay. Let's see how this goes. Ooh, okay. After one fight, come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. One fight, you serious? I hate people that do that. Oh, come on, man. That's true. Bro. Bro, that's all they do is that one tool, then they locate to the eye. And that instantly hits me. Oh my God. This fighting style is just too fast. That fighting style is just too fast. Yo, are you serious with that? You kept me on the ground for... Alright. That's actually gonna be a lot of damage. Dog, that's pissing me off now. I can't do nothing about it. And he does an arm hit every time. Like, Well, who won? You just need that. Arms? Oh shit. That grab is deadly. That, and I'm starting to see a little bit of lag. Wow, he Uh-oh. Combo time. Well, juggle combo time. How? How the f- Alright. Oh. Yo. It's just ridiculous how people just have you in an infinite at the end. What's up with the spike? It happened 1 second, the next thing you know, it don't. Gone. Oh my God. When I don't want to do something, it happens. Oh my God. Yo, that grab is just... My little lows come out quick as hell. Yo, what's up with this lag? Oh, no, no, no. Oh, my God. Yo, I can't do this. I hate people that start lagging or lag switching. I don't know which one it is, but okay. Thank you. nice. I didn't even mean to throw that head out there. Wait a minute, did we just both use our rage art? We both really did just use our rage art. That's some crazy ass shit. Thank you. I got too cocky.
So he's still in here, not feeling
good.
Oh, wake him up.
He up. He been out, huh? What's wrong, man? You not feel good?
You
know,
right there, sweet. Yeah.
What's he for?
Don't
care. No. What you got in here?
I ain't got nothing.
It's sure.
Oh.
Crap. Oh. Can I get all the loves?
Are you serious? I don't think so. Throwing me off focus. God damn it. No. It's too late. I wasn't going to come back from that. I pressed the goddamn button, too. No. Oh my god. That just sealed my fate. That sealed my fucking fate. And I lost my 4-game win streak. Why? Why couldn't I just keep my finger off the damn trigger? Wow. Selling the fate. Holy shit. I'm gonna boot the shit out you. I'm gonna just keep booting the shit out you. Boom. 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 Fuck it. Fuck it. You wanna keep doing that shit? I'm gonna keep booting the fuck out of you. Oh. I'ma just keep booting the shit out of you. Big boop to the face. Boom. I'ma act like this fucking wrestling. Holy crap! My man's did. No! Now, how do I fight you? Yep. Just go crazy, crazy, and then just go crazy now. Oh, No, 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 no. Damn. 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 I actually thought it was going to be harder to fight. Okay, so he ducked on that one. Wow. Wow. That had to happen. Okay. What? That shit happens to me all the fucking time. And you telling me it didn't work this time? Give me my fucking rematch. Give me my fucking rematch. Nah, kiss my fucking ass, bud. I'm about to call. All that time that shit done happened to me? That flip shit I see. Wow, okay. He just gonna keep doing it till he pull it off, huh? Just kept doing it twice. Just do it twice to throw me off balance. All right. Attack. All right. Enough of that. So just duck low until you get the hit off. I swear, people that play Omni King, including myself at that, we do the most bullshit of bullshits. The flip into the uprising juggle. Honestly, that flip should not do that. When you hit that flip, you should just instantly just do it. Like, just do it stop. That's basically what it is. That's all it should be. Just stop. But you don't bring him up.
Wow. I didn't even... Wow! Now, twice in a row. At least when I do it, I don't. How did he? Way. It's the constant doing the same move that throws me off. There was no way for me to be able to beat this nigga. Cause I'm just now, well, yeah, this is a new character. At least for Armor King, I know how to do the low parries. I don't know why. Using a different character gives me the right setting. Like, once I master that character, I'm locked in. I just gotta see the problem with that. Not your person, yeah, that's 100%. Miguel is difficult to use because some of his moves should be able to counter, but it's like if you don't do it at the right timing, you will fuck it all up and just be fucking it off. Oh my god, you wanna keep. Over and over again. I couldn't even move from that? That's what's up, though. That's what's up, though. That's what's up, though. I could not move from that shit. I can't do shit about that. I can't move from that one? That, no, fuck that. I'm not losing to a goddamn Arm King. Especially not one like my style. Come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on, that's bull. If he do that bullshit ass slow squeeze, I should be able to kick that nigga straight up in the air. Because that always happened to me. And I always somehow block. I'm always blocking, backing up. Can't never be a fucking man because I jump up in the air with the shit. Wait, is that the mid? Is that a mid? This nigga wanna keep him working. Really? You just kept doing it? Alright. Alright. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. I can't take another L from that. That's some bullshit.
Nice. Nice. I walked and saw that one. I walked into that one. All right. I don't know what just happened to me. My brain just had a light up. That's all I can say. After that, I don't know what to say, man. I should not have did no goddamn forward goddamn kick. Should have just did the stomp. Nope, I fucked up. Why? Wow. Wow. I gotta remember, people are quick as a motherfucker when they first deem. They quick as hell to use that rage art. Wait a minute, I forgot about the damn jump kick. Oh my god, it's a 1-2-2. All right, I got it now. I forgot I could throw that out there. Nobody gonna remember that goddamn combo. It's a 1-2-2-2. Did this just do a jump kick, then two hits? God damn.
It was smooth for the most part.
Oh.
I'll say it ain't saying that much. Just my day was full.
Huh. The wall. If the wall was not there, I could have came back. Did this thing just do the... Wow, that hit came out quick as hell. No, I know I broke that. I know I broke that. Get the hell over to that wall. That's payback for all them damn grabs that killed me. I want to hit someone with the back three. No. Okay. Payback a bitch. I'm tired of this. I should not have reached. Holy shit! Why would I do that? I try to do the little brother, brother. God damn. 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 He played me this game. This round. About to die, son. Oh, shit. Wait, what? What just happened? Oh. Hey, do y'all notice it? Whenever I'm the one that's doing the hits, it's me lagging. Oh, shit. No, 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 get back. God. God damn it. I hate that. It's spike lagging. Like, it just comes in and out at the moment you do something. Bro, I can't even get the fuck up. Look at that! It's spiking every time I hit her! Every time I was hitting her, it spiked. I hope I still got the horns on, because if I don't, that's... I'm fucked up choosing this. Oh shit, it do change. Damn. I just put this nigga Steve into work. Put in work time. Holy crap, I forgot I could do it. Oh shit. Yo, Miguel ain't no black character. Thank you. Wow. I gotta fight a Nox, so I already know. Well, if I can get into that type of bush, it's the range, not only the range, but well, actually, yeah, fuck it, it is the range.
There's the fucking range and some other bullshit.
If I can't get close, I can't hit that nigga. What just happened? Is he talking?
Round one, fight. Round two, fight. Round four, fight.
Yeah.
Justo hoy que tenía que confesarme.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
Justo hoy que tenía que confesarme.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight. Hey.
KO. Round 4. Fight. KO. Final round. Fight. KO. You lose.
Show you success.
Get ready for the next battle. Round 1. Fight. KO. Round 2. Fight. Perfect. Round 3. Fight. Great. Round 4. Fight. KO. You lose.
これどこにでもあるんだな。
Si insiste.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight.
Que estás a punto de perder.
¡Apártate! Round 4. Fight.
Alright, if y'all got any comments on or saying anything like, you know, just should I go to rank right now or should I just continue to just do these matches? See if I can get a better fighter. Because right now he is one. He is just, just kind of pissing me off. This nigga really. Son of a bitch, son of a bitch, don't you dare. As I said to myself, don't try to do a low duck. Wait, that can hit? Wow. Wow, okay. So does that track me everywhere I go?
Thank you.
I'm done playing against this type of player, dog. Wow. I'm so dumb. Hey! Alright. I'll play some rank. Alright. Ooh, crap. I mean, I am a brawler, so I'll get some weak people at first, but anybody pass what was that one rank? What's that one rank? I got stuck on it. I don't even think it was called Fighters. I think it was called something else. I cannot remember what the hell that rank was called at first. I got stuck on it for so long. Nose stuffed up or something? Get the fuck out of here. Are you serious right now? Alright, let me just calm the fuck down. Why did it take me so long? Why did it take me so long to just throw a kick out there? I should probably not did that, cause now I done lost my advantage. But she is fucking quick. Holy crap! I know they said the poke game was dangerous with this nigga, but I didn't think it would be that dangerous.
So wait, she lost her promotion match, and I gained a promotion match. Wow, I think I done pissed her off with that one. Yep. How did I keep doing that? I had one job. That is her favorite move. That's the favorite move of this person. That gives them such an advantage after hitting that. So we just gonna go back and forth. See, I can do shit about that. Like I said, that one move gives us such an advantage. Oh, god damn. Wow. See, I don't know what to do about that. That's instantly just one hit after the other. Wow, she did it again. No, fuck me. I did not mean to do that, and I'm not about to go drop down, dog. They left right after getting this shit too. Come on. See, I'm still getting used to Miguel, so it's kind of hard for me to, like, do the moves. I have not practiced for a while. I literally just picked him up today. Went to practice for all of 5 seconds. Are you serious? Everybody do this shit? It takes no time to use that goddamn range art. I mean, shit, I barely use Miguel, so I honestly couldn't care less about his range, but shit! Lock in time. Guess who didn't say so? I'll pack my things and go. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Be dead. I was dead. I'm dead. Oh my God. My stupid self keeps saying he's going to do the rage art the moment he gets it. Don't let him do the rage art when he get it. Mm-hmm.
Hey, that could work
both ways. One, two, three, end it. What you say? Hit the roll, Jake. What you say? Hit the roll. Just did a little sweep. What the? There we go.
Dun
dun dun dun dun dun. I should have actually saw all the games because what was that one other game? You ain't never gonna play that Virgo, are you? Yeah. Are you actually gonna play it?
I started it.
Huh. I was just asking.
Just, you know, I gotta get to a point where I get bored with this. When ain't I playing this?
True. Look at it. The only things we do play is 2K, Madden. So light them up, light them up, light them up. What? Someone using him again? Yo, I ain't seen this bitch for so long. I forgot people actually played with him. I really did forget people played with this dude. Yo, he used to be the most cheapest character when he first came out. After he came out, man, I remember I used to hate fighting people with him, bud. Oh, crap. How was that not a grab?
I honestly don't care. I'm just having fun at this point with this. If it was not for him, I probably would not be having fun right now. Just fighting. Yo, what's up, noob? You came back. We had the same idea.
Don't play
with me, you little munchkin. We had the same idea. I should have did my rage art. Or the rage drive.
Oh my god, I keep forgetting. Don't try to swing. Don't swing! Why do I... What was so hard about not swinging at that time? I followed his pattern, but I still could not do it right. I just couldn't get the timer on the point or something. Wow! That grab came out fast as a motherfucker. Yo! Yo, I swear, when I went over there, dog, it should have did a stomp. That stomp. The wall splat, I love it. Oh my god, I love it. We the warriors. I don't even think I used my rage art like that for any of the characters. Look at it, all the fights I done had, I don't use it. Even when I'm in rage, I don't use it really.
Maybe they're out there.
Wow! I love it! That grab was perfect! Oh yeah, he hit me, definitely. The only problem is I could do mines right off the get-go. Wow, that grab came off crazy. Okay, come on. I can make it. I can make this. That's a demolition form? Oh, you better go off there. Dang it. I saw him doing that. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, Kevin. I'm sorry, Kevin. Oh, Lord, no. Dang it. You cannot get out of that. Just a little bit closer, he would have hit me. Any bit closer, he would have hit me. Woo! I'm gonna get one more fight.
Desgraciadamente,
oh, get back.
He might saw him, he saw that coming. I shouldn't have been that aggressive. I should not have been an aggressive. Here comes the sound, everybody round their feet to this one. I'm a no-wolf, there's something now.
all, open your soul, let me lose control. You move to this phenomenon. God dang it. Eddie? Wait a minute, is this the same Eddie that I just fought a minute ago? If it is, it's over. I thought I already figured out how you fight. But I might be mistaken, because it's 50-50. And if it is the same way, oh, yes, it's over! I know how you fight, if I could just remember. We just walk into that. Okay, he messed up greatly. Only girl could be that useful. I say he a one fight type person. He do not. He do not fight multiple times.
Yeah, you cheating. Yep, you doing a combo. You just doing one simple little moves, and you always getting somebody with it. Ain't no way you got all the wins lined up like that, and you expect me to just believe that. If you was on a 27 game win streak, you better be a hot. Nope, you the same. You. Well, I can already expect. You on 11 game winning streak. If you ain't throwing no hit combos, bro, you is not. Okay. I don't mind losing. I don't care. This person is actual whooping ass. I'm dead. I don't care. But are you a one and done? That's the question. Are you a one and done? Okay. I thought that too, but then when we got into the fight, like, she started throwing them combos, so I can understand. She threw a punch, a kick, she did a little couple different things. But, you know, but not, yeah, that's what I thought at first. Can't always judge a book by a cover. Maybe that person just that good. Sure, what if Lil Majin was on a different account? Just started playing with King. Came in there doing all type of combos you ain't never seen a rookie do. If it wasn't for the low health, I would have hit that. Yeah. There is no way for me to beat this person. Especially not knowing no low hits. And then not only that, she got the... She starts off low, then comes up high. And that's instantly gonna fuck me up. Not only that, it's impossible to guard. When you hit a low, you instantly get staggered by it. And it won't help you at all at any time. I want to get a damn water bottle. I'm so thirsty as fuck. That's how you do it. Yeah, it's gonna be damn near. Yeah, she throwing combos, then she do some basic ass rookie shit. It's certainly not gonna be any type of match. Especially since I got Miguel. Who can't throw out a punch quicker than hers. She started up and I'm instantly screwed because I'm not able to dodge nor move. And then that person is on a 12 fucking win streak. A 12 fucking win streak. The moment you was on a 12-game win streak, you was up to some bullshit. Either you lowered your goddamn ranking or something. Okay, I see. All right, hold on. Dun 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 dun. I'll pack my things and go. Say so. Packing my things and go. Hit the road, Jack. Don't come back no more. Actually, I just need them quick second. I don't care. Cause I remember that one special grab he had, just it was off rip,
just daily.
Okay. Hit the road, Jack, and don't come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Alright, yeah, this is going to be my last game. Well, last fight. Hopefully we get a good one. Please, please give me a good fight. Don't give me no BS. Give me a good fight. I don't even care if it's a high-ranked player just doing the same old.
Get ready for the next battle. Your fate is already decided.
Round one. Fight.
Woohoo! 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 Woohoo!
Round three. Fight.
Your fate is already decided.
Si insistes.
Round one. Fight. Round three. Fight. Yeah.
KO. You win.
¿Qué miras?
Get ready for the next battle.
Si insistes.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. Great. Round four. Fight. KO. Final round. Fight.
Justo hoy que tenía que confesarme.
Hope y'all enjoyed this live stream, and I appreciate everybody that came out to watch me. Right, before I end it, is there any character y'all want to play with next, or should I continue with Miguel? You know, just ask him. Okay, so I got a body use. Alright. Oh, shit! Oh! Fuck! Jin? Of all people, Jin? Oh, fuck. You, God. Damn. I was not ready to hear Jin. Fuck that. Ah, shit. Damn, Jin, though. Ah, fuck it. Alright, I can play with Jin. But if I play with Jin, I'm gonna end up mastering that motherfucker. Let me get rid of this. Alright. So, do Jin. Oh, there they go. I'm about to say, I know this nigga got the glowing eyes and shit. Yeah. I understand. And the second, I'm thinking about going with this. I feel like going with this dagger suit. What is up with some of these fucking pants? That's the one. Hope y'all appreciate it. And I hope y'all enjoyed it. Tomorrow, I guess. Yeah, tomorrow, because I think I'll do another little video today. 2K or Yu-Gi-Oh? I'm starting to get back into Yu-Gi-Oh, y'all. Also, tell me, do y'all want Yu-Gi-Oh gameplays? You know?